Welcome to Disney Day 2. So, we just had Mickey waffles for breakfast. Where are we going?
Hollywood Studios, my favorite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a little chilly again, but it's the beginning of the day, so we'll update you from Hollywood Studios. Dog Dash, and I'm kind of a roller coaster wimp, so it was a lot. But I mean, I'm glad I did it.
It was fun.
Yeah, Olivia really liked it. And now we're doing our fast pass for Toy Story Mania.
I'm gonna win.
I don't know about that. Okay, we'll let you know the scores.
Hey, who's played Midway Mania before? Raise your hand.
Last time we literally walked on, so we're doing it again.
We are not ready for takeoff. The captain isn't on board yet. You know I can't fly this thing. No, neither can you. We need a proper pilot.
I want to get my face painted like silly.
Smaller, cuter, with spikes.
I'm famous.
Another name for a pig is a...
Why?
Hot belly pig.
What's
in your band,
It's in your band.
Hey, music lovers. Welcome to G-Force Records. Just so you know.
Olivia finally got a real poster. Now you're an R&B sensation.
Thank you.
all systems ready. Stand by.
Standing by.
Oh, right. You've all been matched with avatars. Looks like they're ready for you in the next room.
Hello. Today's Animal Kingdom. We just waited like 2 hours for Avatar, but it was really cool. And what are we doing now? Guess food.
I don't like people watching me.
I know. I guess we're gonna get food.
See a female and a male laying down right at the front there. And you can tell that that is a male because he does have a mane around his head. That's how you tell the difference between males and females. Now a male lion's mane can weigh anywhere between 40 and 50 pounds just by itself, which is a lot of hair. It looks like there's actually two females laying down right there. This is mainly for my sister Megan because we're at Fantasmic right now. We're waiting for them to start the show and they're playing all like old Disney Channel stars remaking Disney songs. Currently, Kiss the Girl by Ashley Tisdale. And they just played Second Star to the Right by T Squad.
I heard one time, I don't know what song it was like, You Got a Friend of Me, but it was like, I don't know who it was by. I was like, ew. Oh, they played Jonas Brothers. What song did they do?
I want to be like you.
Yeah, they'll do that one all the time too.
Now it's Cruella de Vil, but I can't remember what it is. Who sings it?
Oh my god.
Get ready, Olivia.
as it can be.